We're driving here to Spruce Creek, well, Little J, and we're gonna do a little demolition derby. And man, it is beautiful out today. We got sunny skies. Look at this. The trees are starting to bud. The trout are starting to bite. And what's that in your hand there, buddy?
It's Rockstar Energy.
Yes, the drink of TPO.
TPO is fueled by Rockstar.
Yes, it is.
Come on, buddy. We know you're in there, fish. And we know there's not just one or two. Come on. Justin's got a big jumper out there. There he is.
I've always wanted to know what it feels like to be the trout eating one of these things. So there's the caddis, and I'm going to give it a try.
Aaron Jasper, one with the trout. How is this?
It's not bad, actually.
Look at that. I like to see that. You like those signs? I got nothing to say to them. Besides, we're gonna enjoy catching your fish. As you can see, it's flowing pretty good. But TPO is not gonna be shut down. This is a nice brown trout. Oh, nice rainbow. Justin is right. And he's got him! We're in. Nice fish. Man, our arms are going to be sore today. And we got the net out. What a nice rainbow. Oh, man. They fight like crazy. And yes, Justin, he is on the worm, and he's in the net. Nice. Look at this. Man. You think we're in Colorado or something, but we're not. We're in Pennsylvania. You need to come here and experience this. And we got him. The locks again. A familiar saying. We are attached. These fish can't get enough of these caddis, and they're very bad for them. So you should have eaten those green things, buddy. It's on, boy. There he is. Full of fight still. Ah, boo. Oh, you're a wimp. We're locked again. This one's a big head shaker. Oh, this one is a big one. Nice brown. Nice brown trout. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that golden brown trout. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, Justin, my net man. Oh, yeah, look at that. That's a nice fish. Oh, wow, look at him. Oh, big male brown. This is a beautiful, beautiful brown trout. And, oh yeah, right in that net, buddy. Get him. Oh, wow, look at that.
again at the Little Juniata with another trout on.